Sup guys, it's TurtleBoy00M, and today I'm coming at you with an Infinite Warfare Prestige 1 video. If you don't know what this series is, I did this in Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3, where every time I entered a Prestige, I'd do a video, I'd play a match, usually fail at the match, but it's okay, and at the end we open a bunch of supply drops, all grinded out with keys or crypto keys, depending on which game you saw it. But today we are doing Infinite Warfare, the start of a journey. I don't know if I'm going to be doing every prestige. I probably won't be going as far as I did in Black Ops 3, but we'll see how it goes with this game. So we'll go to the barracks, and I show you my stats and stuff, but there is no stats area. Infinity Ward, what you doing? But we can go into Prestige, and that's pretty much, there's really nothing I can show you guys before going, as I did with Black Ops 3, unfortunately, but let's go. So you will start at player rank 1, and all created class rigs and score streaks will be relocked. And we get one permanent unlock token, a calling card, and one classic weapon unlock token. And if you leave this screen, you get a chicken sound, so it's pretty funny right here. They took that away from a lot of procedures of Call of Duty, and they brought it back, which is nice. It's kind of a funny feature I liked, so let's go into Prestige 1 as we have to wait for a countdown again. I don't know why. And we entered Prestige 1. That's awesome. So there we are with the first icon, and we can go and unlock a classic weapon, which I am gonna unlock, which I think I have to go through the barracks. Classic weapons, there we go. We are going to unlock the MacTav 45 because it's just beautiful, this weapon. And pretty much I don't like sniping, you know me. And this gun, not really interested. This one either. Or the Hornet, so we're going to go with the MacTav. Unlock it. And we are going to be equipping it for today's game. And we also have the OSA, but that was last prestige. So we use this for this game, and we will be playing a domination, so I will see you when I find a match.
Troops identified. Terminate them.
And we have joined a match of domination. On the map terminal. Perfect. We got our squad to the right. We got another guy to the left. We got this. Hopefully. And I don't know if I will be able to complete the mission team challenge, which is to get long shots. So there was one that was with energy weapons, but I said we were going to use the MacTav, and this is not an energy weapon, so yeah. We'll see how it goes. Oh boy. Grenade. Ah, dude, come on. I failed at that one then. Oh, double kill.
Enemy UAV.
Come on, let's continue this. Usually I gotta warm up to these matches. Oh, come on, this sniper, dude. Seriously. I was playing some Modern Warfare Remastered, and dude, Bog is seriously a sniper heavens map. Seriously, that thing is ridiculous. I may also be doing... Oh, crap. I may also be doing some Modern Warfare Remastered... entering prestige videos. I think that would be pretty cool.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
But that one, I'm not even close yet. So, you'll have to wait. But a bit. Jeez, dude, these guys are everywhere right now. Like, I mean everywhere. Hailstorm Thunder. I also have the Hailstorm Thunder.
Enemy bombardment.
Jeez, what is going on? Nice. Now we got that guy again, just sniping from there. We got people down there. Run, no! Dude, these guys are everywhere right now, dude. We'll send a UAV at least.
You hold all points. Defend. Losing C.
To be honest, I don't think we're gonna win this match. But we'll do our best. Throw a grenade, hopefully we get something. Hit markers. I love it. If all else fails, get hit markers. So yeah, I do not think we're gonna get the long shot medals with this thing. For sure. Unless we had like a grip on it or something.
The enemy has a drone package. Assist your team at A.
They're taking A. Ah, no, couldn't get the double kill. God, I keep on thinking I have like a flash, but I don't. I have this the weird little scan thingy-majig, which is so useless.
Losing A. UAV ready.
Nice. I'll send that UAV in.
Securing Bravo.
And let's head over to B, maybe. If it's not a slaughterhouse over here.
Mission success is imminent.
Really, teammates, no one's gonna help me. No one's gonna help me. Fine, I'll do it myself.
Scorchers ready for use.
I'll send it over there. Hopefully we get something. No. That's okay. We got this. And, oh my god. I just wasted a specialist ability. No! I did not realize it was already the end of the round. Okay, we're winning pretty good. 100 to 58, we got this. We're 17 kills in, 11 deaths. And it is double XP weekend at the time of recording this, so. That's great as well.
Enemy UAV. Opponent has A. You are now
Oh boy.
In your vicinity. Enemy Morton in. Take Bravo secure.
We are so close to a freaking Warden right now, and I'm gonna die. I know I'm gonna die. No! Like, dude, how did he even know? Like, look at this. How did he even know I was there? I knew it. We were 85 away from a freaking Warden, dude. I just knew we were gonna die because that's what happens to me. Every time. But we're doing pretty good. Anyways, not too bad. No, that was a bad throw.
Star team has C.
Hello. I gotta ask you to stop sniping.
You are needed at Bravo. A secure.
What? Where would the hell was that guy, dude? He didn't even appear on my screen. It was just like that dead.
Enemy Scarab active.
Okay, let's go for C, boys.
Bravo.
We got it.
Bravo secure.
Oh my god, a scarab, nope. Nice. You are needed at Alpha. Jeez, dude. MechTav is good, but not at long range. Definitely not at long range.
Assist your team at Alpha.
You sit your ass down. And I am located from somebody. Dude, I do not know where these guys are. Is that a vulture? I think that's a vulture. Dude, come on, I don't even know where these guys are. Give me a break. See if we can go around the back. Okay, apparently we're spawning over here too. So the spawns just flipped. That's cool.
Assist your team at Alpha.
Come on, we got this. No, there's an enemy. Got him. Okay, there's more enemies now. No, at least let me throw the grenade. How rude.
Opponent has Charlie. A secure.
He's coming through over here. Nope. Could have sworn he was gonna come through here. There he is. A little bitch.
Assist your team at Bravo. Assist your team at B. The enemy has a drone package. You are needed at Bravo.
And I will take that drone package. Thank you very much. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
Ready to fire. Assist your team at Bravo. You are needed at A.
Okay, that did not land. There we go, that should be a good play. Come on! Dude! Oh, we got one kill. Throw the grenade. Didn't do anything. Ah, oh, come on. Well, we won anyways, so that's good. Woo! Pretty good. We did okay, I think. Not the best. Let's see, we got 25 and 20, not bad for first game. Plus, it's infinite warfare, so you die in a blink of an eye. But we got second there, posing like a badass. Kind of, I think. And we got a bunch of stuff.
Mission parameters must be fully
so
understood.
Now, as always, we finished a match. So we're gonna head over to the quartermaster and start opening a bunch of supply drops. We got 778 keys, and we can potentially buy some guns with salvage. So we got 10 from daily login bonus for the commons, and then we got 10 rare supply drops because of the season pass. So I think we'll start off with the common supply drops. And get these open pretty quick. Since it's common, we're not gonna get crap. But at least it's 10 free ones, so that's good. Diamond standard reticle. That literally put me to sleep right there. Banshee slither shotgun.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Latest. Cool. Hopefully, we can get some of the quartermaster guns as well as the prototype guns. Hopefully. But we got a lot to open here. Nice. Calculating duplicate. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of salvage. And also I have quite a bit, almost 3,000, because 1,000 of those are from the season pass, or I think it's for getting the digital deluxe, so. Yeah, we just got a bunch of salvage in there. Starry Night, that's like the fourth time I get that. I have opened some supply drops, but they've been all been common, so I haven't really gotten like the greatest and latest things. Well, hopefully we can get something. Okay, we got another gun. It's another shotgun. So let's move on to the rare supply drops, the big bad boys. Here we go. Ooh, there we go. We started off good. We got a Titan Redeemer. Cool. And we're going to be getting salvage bonus as well. Another Starry Night camouflage. And we got a duplicate weapon, apparently. We get diamond again. Fly by night. What position? Come on, game. I want the weapons. Give me the good stuff. Mauler rechamber light machine gun. Cool. You see, double dip calling card. Another shotgun. And we got another duplicate. And before, exalted assault rifle. Pretty good. That's a pretty good gun. It's pretty overpowered, too. Salvage 190. I mean, cool, it was an epic, but it was just salvage, so. I mean, I guess that's good too to get the new weapons as well, the other weapons, the variants. And Hand Me Mercy, we already have that emblem. But we got the R3K Eclipse. Hopefully, that's pretty good. And the K-Bar 32 Invective Assault Rifle. Since it's an epic, I hope that is really good. So those were the 10 free ones, so we're going to start purchasing like 770 freaking keys. This is going to go for a while. But I'll try to go as fast as possible. Okay, we've been two down, two pretty shitty ones. Salvage, Mauler Zeal, cool. Duplicate, oh man, we already got that one. Volk Deadeye, Rack 9, Ravager, cool. Okay, none of them were duplicates, that's good. Okay, that was a pretty crappy opening there. Okay. And we already got that Banshee. Ooh, Type 2 Impulse. Nice. I want to try and get the legendary version of the Type 2, which I think it's like for every 3 kills or something without dying you get a perk, and then in zombies it's like 75 kills and get a perk, so that is gonna be awesome in zombies for sure. Okay. We just got more camouflages and stuff. Mask on. That's a pretty cool one. Looks like Call of Duty Ghosts, actually. Which is pretty cool. I know everyone hates that game. I never really played it much. I didn't really own it. But from what I played, I enjoyed it. And I like the campaign, too. It was pretty fun. Hailstorm Tracer. We got that twice. Okay. More salvage. Holy crap, we're already we've already gained almost 2,000 salvage from all this. That is crazy. Come on. Okay, we got more weapons. Any duplicates? Yep, one. Bang bang, Jester. Another Starry Night camouflage. We're almost done. Okay, we got another weapon. Is that duplicate? Yep. That means we already got that before. Infinity Ward accessory. Oh, that's cool. Type 2 Enforcer. Oh, we got it. I think we got it. The Type 2 Enforcer assault rifle with the Gambler. Oh, yes. That is the one I definitely wanted. And we got it in a supply drop. Nice. That means I don't have to use salvage for it. Woo! Nice. This has been a pretty good opening so far. That is cool. So we got pretty much two more to open here. Dude, getting like the rarity of legendaries and epics are pretty high, man. Like Black Ops 3, you can get them much more. So I got 28 keys. So we just needed two more. So we'll go to two commons and... Well, no, one common. No, two. Two commons. Can't even math. That'll get the job done. And then some. And the last one. Here we go. Nice. So that was pretty much it for all of that. So we got all those. Let's check the armory. And yep, we got it. Oh yes, I am so happy for that. We actually got it. That's the one I really wanted. Did we get any Quartermaster collections? Nope. That's a shame. This gun is overpowered AF right now. That's one I really want to get. But since we got a lot of salvage, might as well just use it, I guess. So we can get more. Let's use it for the NV4. NV4 Fallout for the Deatomizer Strike. That's pretty good. And that's 4,000. We can't get that one. So what other? Can't really do much. Let's see. I'm trying to see which ones I actually use. Don't really use shotguns or sniper rifles or LMGs. Oh, you got quite a bit of these LMGs, at least. I think we'll use it for this one. And we can't even use that one yet. K-bar is pretty good. Let's use it for the K-bar. And then let's use another one. I'm literally just wasting my salvage right now. And I'll leave it at that. There's not really any much weapons that I actually use, really. So, I guess we'll leave it there. So, I hope you guys did enjoy the first video for Infinite Warfare. Entering Prestige. We got to level 4, thanks to double XP. And we got a bunch of cool weapons from the Quartermaster, but leave a like if you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in another video. Adios!